Hi, Jackson here at freeguitarmentor.com. You know, it's occurred to me that 1972 was a pretty good year for music. I just recently posted Neil Young's Heart of Gold, and the song that replaced Heart of Gold as the number one hit in North America was this song. Which a lot of people thought was Neil Young when it was first released. But Dewey Bunnell wrote A Horse with No Name in 1972, four really simple chords, a very effective song. Of course, with the word horse in the title, it was accused of being drug-related, like Puff the Magic Dragon. But anyway, here's A Horse with No Name, America. Okay, let's talk about the right hand and the strumming pattern, because for this one, it's very important. It's the whole feel for the song. We're going to start with a strum down, and then kind of a slap, a muted slap on the strings. And that's up, down, up, down, up. So strum, slap, up, down, up, down, up. Do that faster. So it's strum, slap, up, down, up, down. So it's down, up, down, up, down, up. It's down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Put the two together. Even when you switch chords, that part stays the same. Okay, so that's the strumming pattern. You might want to rewind this part over and over again and until you get that right, because that's going to be an important part of the feel of this song. Okay, so here are the chords you need. And there may be other ways of playing these chords, but I'm going to show you how to play them with these two fingers only to simplify. You're going to move. The beauty of this song is you're not going to move your fingers off the second fret. All of the notes in these four chords are fingered somewhere on the second fret. You're not moving your hand up and down the neck, so it's really easy that way. Once you get the strumming pattern down, it's going to be a matter of practicing just changing finger positions for these chords. So the first chord you need is an open E minor chord. And that is... So your second finger is on the fifth string, second fret. Third finger is on the fourth string, second fret. Second chord, I'm going to give you chord names. The names are going to be on the screen. They're going to be odd. Don't worry about that. Because don't worry about the theory behind the chords, because it's a simple song, so let's keep the ideas simple as well. The next chord is a D9-6, and that's simply a matter of moving the second finger to the sixth string second fret and moving the third finger down to the third string second fret. So you're taking one finger moving it down one string, the other finger moving it up one string. The third chord you need is an E minor 9. And again, that is played like an E minor. Leave the second finger where it normally is for an E minor and move your third finger down to the first string, second fret. The last chord you need is a D major 9. And that is played just like an E minor up here, except it's on the second and third strings, right there. There's the E minor 9. There's the D major 9. So again, the four chords, E minor, D9-6, E minor 9, and D major 9. Okay, so let's put the chords up on the screen, get some singing happening, and get the feel for Horse with No Name. Okay, before we get going on playing through the song, I should tell you that this, when this song was recorded, it was actually recorded with a really odd, different tuning, an open tuning. I believe the E string, both E strings were tuned down to D, and if I'm not mistaken, the A string was tuned up to a B, and then the chords are different. But you know, if you're playing at a campfire, which is a great campfire song, you'll find this on the campfire section of my website, or you're playing in the living room, or you just want to play and sing along, you don't want to have a second guitar handy with this oddball tuning, and you know, having to tune everything, unless you're really good at it, having to retune everything and tune up and that sort of thing. So, you know, this is a compromise, and the chords work very, very well.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rains. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La la.
Whole song, but that gives you an idea of those four chords and how they fit into the verses and the choruses. And that's A Horse with No Name. You know, sometime before you're done the day today, try to give the horse a name. Feel badly about that. Silver, Trigger, Champion. I don't know. You come up with something. We'll see you next time on FreeGuitarMentor.com.